3 steps to measure component waveforms. Step 1. Grab your professional testing leads. Step 2. Clamp the testing leads on both ends of the component. Step 3. Push the auto button to unlock the waveform of component. That's folk and quite easy.